do want it or not. But I'm trying to think whether you wanted it or not. Because we were trying to just think of one song to just, because this is the only time, it will be the first time without a woman. We just wanted to do a song that, I don't, you can't sum up a person's life, but I think this song is such a beautiful song. It's written by Jamie O'Hara and Karen Kane, and I think it kind of sums up Warren's philosophy and his life. Anyway, we're going to do it for you, and maybe we might have a few people come out soon.
Thank you to Emmy Lewis.